watching the master at work.
DeJounte Murray!
To get it up a little back shot.
Here comes Murray.
Nice finish.
Turns it in with the block. 10.5 minutes left in the game. That's Eubanks making sure.
Magic, Etuan Moore, and Cole Anthony have checked in with RJ Hampton. And DeJounte Murray knocks down a jumper for the Spurs. Murray again, shooting over the much smaller Anthony.
Eric Prince Forbes creating a lot of space for him.
Good D here. Murray chasing it down. He saves. Oh, mama! Johnson with the dunk.
Fans love that one. 99.
Wish him all the best, John.
Murray.
Knocks down the chest. Keep everybody else off the glass.
Murray. That's McDermott.
8:42 remaining. The Johnson is long. He stretches out the chip.
You to wear this all season. You know, we're really committed.
Look out, Dan.
With at least 700 points and 330 rebounds in his first 60 games. Morris after it, and White. DeJounte Murray got it.
Right into the teeth of the defense, take it into their chest.
Good defense at the rim. Here's DeJounte. Puts it up.
Attention and focus.
Right. I mean, they are under a spotlight forever and always. For me, it's just, it can be more interesting because I think that the stakes are so.
Four missed shots, two turnovers so far for Dallas.
The Spurs' hands are on all these possessions, Mark.
Derek White with the kick out. DeJounte Murray.
He didn't stabilize.
Yes. Wanted.
Murray from 15 feet up. That's off the touch. Murray for three. Trying to ice it. He might have just done that.
Himself into trouble, they take it away. Long pass down the floor to Murray, and Murray lays it in.
Murray now defended by Okiki. Chuma went down on his shot, going to give to Murray. DeJounte Murray, jumper.
Got it. We're getting all the way into the corner to provide that spacing.
And DeJounte Murray.
Murray up. Yeah, numbers here. Murray,
all the way to the hole.
Well, work perimeter basketball. Eubanks was there for a pick. He's going to get it out to DeJounte. He launches a
Murray now with 13, 52-44. Careless turnover. And once again, Murray is off to the races. This might be by my count. He ropes the baseline. Goes back to Murray. Great feed inside to an open Eubanks. Not feeling the same energy from the Clippers, as you see from the Spurs, and DeJounte Murray is a big reason for the energy.
You can see it coming back. This last game against Sacramento.
Murray working his way in and gets
to go. 14 on the shot clock. You have to foul here. Murray gets a steal, though. And he scores! Goodness gracious!
DeJounte stops, throws up, puts it in.
Murray with the runner. Yes.
Rebound. And Lonnie Walker.
Alley-oop. Oh! DeJounte Murray skies to the rim with a stop.
Denver D on the switch that was called.
And Murray for three.
Oh, just
disease we know is cancer. Murray did the right thing. Drove baseline, gave it up to RJ. Now they're going to make it, but guess who is?
Murray to the basket. For Duke.
For Duke for Brooklyn. Murray contested by Durant, who fouled him, and a chance for four.
Good continuity here by the Spurs.
Murray gets back in there, baseline jumper.
Murray's 6-9. They got to put some D on him.
Mitchell Robinson goes for the fake, and Murray.
The Rockets have come out getting four of the first five shots. Houston averages 107 a game.
Hey. Murray, heck of a player already.
And Allen with 9.7 rebounds.
Murray again in the paint, feeling comfortable.
7-3.
Murray put on the brakes for it. Murray in the paint. Off the glass and good. And DeJounte Murray continues to be a point machine. 93. Murray
uses length more and more in the paint area.
Murray got the
was better back in the day. Murray looking for an opening. But Brooklyn just 7 of 20. The Spurs 5 of 19. But Murray starting to find the range as DJ.
Think about that once for a second.
Spurs great D there. Murray on the drive. Oh, DeJounte Murray!
Face. And, you know, Craig, I told you before, Earl Watson, whenever I saw Earl or Baron, they switched up on him. Rocks the cradle, spins in the paint, goes to the glass, scores. Here comes Murray. Murray's as fast as they come in the league, and Keldon Johnson runs with
their triple-double.
Murray got it for two!
That was all early.
Murray got the shooter's touch, and we start all over!